We just thought the show was going to be like a... It was fun to do, but we didn't think it was going to go that far. And every season, we were like, okay, well, we had a good season. And we made it to 6 seasons. And it's sad that it's over now. We know now how important it's been. How much of a stepping stone it's been to other films that have been doing really well. Like even Crazy Rich Asians and all the other shows. After productions saw that Fresh the Boat could be successful, it made it more possible for other Asian American stars and casts and shows to be made.